Hey, what's up, guys? It's Infamous Kings here, and basically everyone's getting hyped over Fortnite and all this, but apparently the people that made Rules of Survival apparently copied them again and made this game, but it's actually not that bad, I think. Look, you can build and stuff now. I think it's actually an idiot. I can't go with him. Quick build. Not bad at all. Honestly. I think that that's the main thing at all. Hopefully you can't pick any more cars for Rules and Survival, because Rules and Survival, the cars are just OP. You could run over anyone you want, and then you could win the game easily, but hopefully they change that. I didn't see any cars I can get in, so they improved on that. They got better weapons. And anything else. Shotgun's pretty OP. Like in the real Fortnite. I wish I recorded that kill now in that game. I should actually kill my kill in this point. Played Rules of Survival just for the fuck of it, you know, no FK or whatever. No, honestly, this is way better. Is that how I'm sitting? Oh, yeah, I don't understand. It was looking worse. Alright, I like that. Now it picks it up by itself, so that's neat. Thank you. run to storm real quick. We're inside circle in the outside. I know it's easy access, you know, the map's right here. Reload, shoot, jump, crouch. Not bad at all. Playable. Pretty fun, I guess. I mean, if you don't know the system, like Fortnite 2, you could honestly play this. This is probably the closest thing
I can do. Aircraft is coming.
But obviously, the real Fortnite is coming out, so I don't know how this game is going to play. Before they announced the Fortnite phone, honestly, it would have been a lot better, but, you know, they released it on the day that Fortnite basically announced their Fortnite on iOS. But people, it's going to take a couple months for people of Android, so I guess people of Android can distract themselves with this, which I am one of them. That's from Galaxy S8. Kind of salty. Well, you know, I was trying to play some Fortnite on my phone, but obviously they are going to do it with this right now. Kind of salty, but, you know. Inside. Nine other people. Wow, this kid. There's seven other people, including me, eight. This is kind of getting intense. My first game in.
Airdrop is coming.
Oh, airdrop is coming. I think I might be behind that. I haven't been able to go.
Thank you.
Paper, you know.